Hi, this is Mario Acosta, principal of Westwood High School. I'm coming to you today via video to promote what is a phenomenal event, our sock and underwear drive. We are collecting from today all the way through October the 6th at noon, brand new pair of underwear and socks. We ask that you bring them here to Westwood High School to the main office. All of the proceeds, all of the clothes go straight to the Round Rock clothes closet to help our community families that are in need. Now, coming to you via video today in response to my lovely wife, who is Courtney Acosta, the principal at McNeil High School. She created what was a lovely video for her community in plea to have them donate, you know, clothes and underwear to her community. Now, I will say, my wife is a wonderful lady and the best thing in my life. However, I do want to respond to the content of her video, which was that she expects, anytime she's in competition with the boys, to win. She told a lovely story of her upbringing and how she was so accustomed to beating the boys all the time. Well, I do want to make sure that the Westwood community understands that she will not beat me in this competition. I am also accustomed to winning, and never ever do I accept losing. And so I want you to know that I'm asking for your support, because Mr. Acosta does not take losing. We will win this competition. It's a benefit for our community. And Westwood High School is accustomed to winning as it is, and Mr. Acosta is definitely accustomed to winning. So in response to my lovely wife, it's a beautiful video. However, Westwood community, I need you to rally behind me. Let's donate as much underwear and socks as we can by October the 6th at noon. This competition needs to be a burnt orange one. I hope everybody has a great evening, and let's go Wood.